I bought this vacuum pump from China, and at the first glance it looked very nice. But when I tested it, after an hour it was running so hot that I could not use it for my application. So I tried to figure out what's going on here. And first I disassembled everything. I had a look at the bearing. It had some friction, so first I removed all these parts and I made better seats for the bearing. I also removed the sealing from the bearing, and now it's running very smooth, so it's much better than before. But anyway, after I tested it again, it was the same problem. So it was running hot after half an hour. So what to do? First, I've checked the current, and the current is in the same range that I expected. So this was not a problem. This type of motor is an induction motor, which comes with a capacitor, and it has two windings, a main winding and the utility winding. And the utility winding is powered by this capacitor. So there's a phase shift caused by the capacitor. Then I looked up what capacitors are normally used for this kind of motors, and 10 microfarad is a good value, but anyway, probably it is too big, so I could search for other capacitors. But I had a second one exactly the same, it's also 10 microfarads, and if I connect these two capacitors in series, it will have half the capacity. So this is then just 5 microfarads. That's what I will check next. Always be careful with the capacitors. They might have some charge that you don't get hurt. So this is just a wire. There's a serial connection of two capacitors, 10 microfarads each, so in series they have 5 microfarads. Yeah, it's also running fine with only 700 milliamps, so a little bit less than before. Okay, I will let run it for a couple of hours and I will check later. Okay, the vacuum pump is still running. That's good. It's a good sign. And the temperature is okay. Temperature is very fine. It's just hand warm, 40 degrees, 45 degrees Celsius. So with a smaller capacitor, it's running fine. Even the current is a little bit lower. And this solves the problem. So next step would be to buy a 5 or 6 microfarad capacitor and use only one instead of two.